Thank you. It's what's called the sunspot number. They were given sort of a relative weight. We had the total number of sunspots. It's what's called the normalization factor.
Right, we're talking about masses of energy that actually is taking place.
The areas of intense magnetic field lines. They range from as low as 5 up to in the order to 300. On the average, though, during solar peaks, 115, 120 is kind of an average
number. Just to identify, right?